if you have an abortion, can you still have children in the future?
Yes, it's a complete myth that abortion causes infertility. In fact, after an abortion, you can be fully fertile within a very short period of time, about 2 weeks. So even afterwards, you have to make sure that you're using a proper form of contraception.